Peter Chomps.
Ending of day one at Hollywood Studios.
This is day one of how many days we got?
Like 9 or 10.
That's a lot of days, meaning a lot of content coming your way.
We went on all the rides. We went on Tower of Terror and Rock and Roller Coaster twice. And we went on every ride. All the food we had today was good. All the rides were good. The wait times weren't bad. Pretty quick, actually. Overall, I'm going to give the whole day. Overall, I'm going to give it an 8.
Yeah.
And we're about to hit the pool. And that's going to make it maybe even a 9.
I was thinking a 9 before the pool.
Maybe.
Hollywood Studios.
So good.
Either Animal Kingdom or this one is number one for me.
And look, we have the rest of these.
We're going to Universal tomorrow.